Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Mo dupe lowo Olorun ni year 2010 awon mo wa wari baba baba so fun wa pe ka ma wa sinu ipade pe Olorun fe se iyanu la ninu aye wa bi o tile je wi pe ni akoko akan fowo yepere mu pe ko si bi t'Olorun o si sugbon mo dupe lowo Olorun Olorun je olooto si majemu na awon mo mi ikan ninu won nigba kan mommy e pe mi yen David nigbati ma debe fa eru Olorun ba mi omo yen o sick to ye pe ko le soro o kan de o kan fa bo se wa mu le ya mu a so fun pe se o ti pe baba olohun ti pe won yen kan mo dupe lowo Olorun fun igbagbo ti Olorun fun o so o kan so ni pe ko si kankan mommy ko si kankan mo dupe lowo Olorun Olorun wo omo isan lai gbe lo si hospital lai lo ogun pelu omi alayo ati oruko Jesu Oluwa wo omo isan the same thing keji egbon e lo tun se nkan kan tun lo wu si ni eke bakan na pelu omi alayo Oluwa wo omo isan mo dupe lowo Olorun mo dupe lowo Olorun lori oko mi Olorun dabira la ninu aye wa ninu idile wa Oluwa gbe won dide gbogbo eyan lo mo nkan to sele nigba yen Olorun mo dupe fun owo agbara nla ti Olorun fi gbe won dide loni won wa laye won wa laye eleyi to wa tobi julo ti Olorun tun se igbala okan wa mo dupe lowo Olorun Oluwa fi motu ayokele o fi ta idile wa lore. Praise the Lord. Lori oko mi owo to ro nigba yen pelu ese to ti ro mo dupe leni owo na ati ese na won fi wa moto kakiri. Praise the Lord.
Ẹ dẹ̀ pàtó tó dáa fún Jésù yìí ò dẹ̀ pa bó ṣe ń pa ní tiẹ̀ náà ń dára. Amen. Our mothers are shedding God over the grandchildren. They were both sick, but God be the glory, without drugs, without anything, but the use of faith and the prayer water, God healed them. Our mommies also are shedding God that their children was one that brought them here in 2010, and since then, God has been faithful to them. And also, you have shed God over the husband that has stroke, but God be the glory, God now provided them a car. And a stroke man now is not driving. You know what that means? It's a miracle that God has given, restored back our father to be a good driver, not even a layman any longer. And lastly, that God healed them, God saved their soul from destruction. For all God have done in the life of this our mommy, let us clap for Jesus Christ again, please.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Olorun be ni yin o adupe lowo Olorun Olorun to se amona mi wa sinu ijo yi ati mi ati dile mi adupe lowo Olorun Olorun to gbe baba wa omo le wa kale sihin to fi ara re ji fun Olorun lati ke Olorun ma ba o si so o ti toro ko si ma so fun wa ka si ma gboran e mo gba lon ti fun ni Psalm 46 bi ka ma ka nitori awon isele ti o ma sele laipe titi wo odun titun adupe lowo Olorun pe o fun ale ti igboran ati agbaje lati ma ka aro Friday to koja yi won ni determine pe fe lo si Ikorodu won ni enikan Olorun to yi to ni ki ba mu nkan wa mo la si opportunity wi pe mo ti fe lo de tele awon nkan ti mo lati ku da fun evangelism mo ku da ni fun mo tun ni enikan nbe to je alaji mo tin ka se o je ko ti wa si bai ko ti wa mo ni ma si opportunity kin do Olorun na bi mo se wo committee mo nlo akode bi kan mo ri won kan ko si won an ton ta ko si emi eni kin wo amo ni ile o nse temi awon ton ma kan temi won ti bi won to ile o nse temi rara ba ti nlo a fe de PWD moto ba ta ku epo ton lo instead of president epo ton about 1 hour se ton akuro nbe won tun de Ikorodu won bo de ni ile epo oba awo nafuda wo next bus stop o jaro le ko de ma lo bi olorun ti ma pa se ti ma se le o kan tun taku ni omi gbẹnu kini ẹ ilẹ ilẹ mọ gbogbo abi kini keji mọ ni ẹni sùúrù àwọn tó ń kojú ẹ mọ nǹkan tó ń fi ṣe ẹ ṣàgbà sọ ọlọrun nbá gbé mọrúwá nbá lọ sí ibi tí mo fẹ lọ ṣá mo lọ mo wá ń padà bọ mo ti dé roundabout ní
kò. Please help us to summarize it because of time. God bless you.
Okay. Ibi tí mo ń lọ gan ẹni tí mo fẹ lọ báyìí ìwé old paul méje mo ti rà mo ti kó mo ti ń kà ẹmí ẹni kì í lọ bá nbá gba ibẹ. ona be ni mo ndo ko jina tan about yen moto kan se U-turn mi temo afi bo se mu mi lese mo le yin yen ngba gbe se bayi mo ri pe nkan ti mu mi lese ese mi ran wa 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 mo ni ese yi ti lo o ri fa seyin mo yo ese mi mi wa le rin loro kan won sa gbe mi lati ko du wa si Eko won na hospital mo ni rara tin badly de bi ba ja lagbara Olorun mi fe mi sawon ipade yi mo dupe lowo Olorun ese na re o won no nche na aye mi
amen
o je kin joku leni mo wa ni waji mo tu wa na ipade yi won se ipade leyi mi kan ma so pe e fi eju kan gbadura fun baba to lo ti ku ri be a je ma se pe ni lagbara Olorun ti je ba lo re se mi ti lo o ko ti ya mi lati lo
praise the Lord.
Eh, de pato fun Jesus to se le na yin baba wa. Amen. Our father is actually God for God did for him that God saved him from accident. On his way to Ikorodu, he saw places where coffins are being made, and the spirit said, "Look at those coffins." And he now said, "No, those ones for me has not been made." And the person that is even going to do what? Furnish it, is also even not what? Yet born. And not knowing that God wants to save him, and truly God has saved him from accident. He was pinned down by vehicle, tired, but to God be the glory, the leg is there and he's working perfectly for what God has done. Yes, sir.
Praise the Lord. This is my first time of testifying the goodness of the Lord. My brother and my sisters, if you are here and your leg is in the house of the Lord, please maintain. Don't know that you come here afternoon, a day for a burning house or for any other place. I'm telling you, all what you are looking for is being vain. Please, can you perhaps just to sing or just one song, please? Because it touches me. He loves me. I cannot say why. He loves me. I cannot say why. On Calvary cross, he suffered for me. Oh, he loves me. I cannot say why.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Satan, didn't you know that you are a loser? Satan, didn't you know that I'm a winner? My brother, my sister, I'm here in your presence. I'm a retired uniform man. This my right leg disturbed me right from the time I retired in Nigerian Air Force. 2006, 5 and come 6, 7, I'm a member of Mountain and Fire. I've been going up and down. But I don't know, one of my friends said I should come to this church. I don't neglect him. The day he saw me crawling with this my leg, he said, "George, I told you, do this." I said, "Okay." Right from that day, I bought the water of life. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah.
It's a wonderful water of life. Please, anything you know that is troubling you, just put all your mind, nothing but this water of life. And I pray that nothing that can be sorted by any other nothing should fall on our Father here. Because he has suffered and prayed for that water. My leg now, I can jump up. If I can jump up. Hey, this me.
Hello.
Amen. Thanks. Hey, the part of that from Jesus, you. Amen. And Baba dupe l'Olorun pe ajagujagu to ti feyinti lawon pe ojo ta won feyinti gba bayi lese bere si da won ti di ojo to l'Olorun fun won lorofe lati wa soroke para okunrin wa kan ni ka won wa sibi pa won so ke bo la won lo sugbon lati ojo ta won ti lo mi iye e le ri won ton fo soke pe en ken to ba wa sibi to e pe etun fese yale alawo yale alafa pe o ma n tanra eni o loruko Jesu o ni tanra re
e ba mi ki haleluya e ba mi yin Jesu logo mo dupe lowo Olorun mba ti dupe eleyi ti mo fe so itepe sugbon se ni satan e hale loju ona Olorun lo yo awa pelu baba wa tokada ogbe wa lule lojo yen ni igba ta won omo ilewe ma wole mo dupe lowo olorun omo mi to fe omo mi to wa lodo mi ti o fe wo school so won lo gbe sona to jina ngba ti mo do mo wa so fun baba wa pe ona to jina na gbe si ba mo se fe se won di a ma gbadura won ni won o gbe to si mo de dupe lodo olorun pe olorun je kan gbe si to si bi ti okan mi ti ma bale e ba mi yin olorun logo ekeji omi alayo lodo wa lohun ti mo nlo ban ba pe bo mo travel so bi ile keta wa bayo omo kunrin kan wa nbe pelu iyawo atawon omo so igba to ti gbo pe to si kan na ni odo wa nilu wa so to ba ti ri me baya so yaya mo mi bo bi nkan kan ba wa ti si omo e o ti wa gbo bi iroyin odo wa nbi tori pastor kan o ti wa latodo wa lohun to wa bi o ti wa gboro yin yen pe church gidi ni o dara kini kan so to ba ti wa de ani mama kilo ma lo fun mi n ba lo go mi alayo igba kan o ninu run omo mo fun lo mi alayo inu lo igba to tun pe loju do omo mo fun lo mi alayo o lo so omo kunrin kan na enikan to n ba mi toju omo mi ni ilewe so iyen na aro mi o ya lenu jo meta so mo lo gbe omi alayo mo lo gbe fun so se ninu ya eti edun o ni e kile bo omo ilere ki lo nse awon ani kene kan o se kene mo de omo iti sese ni eyewo ade yewo aso sese lese ni awa fun lo mi alayo olorun de wo san nitori idi e ba yin lohun logo du gbogbo e lo gbogbo ihale esu gbogbo ihale ota to kokun lori idile mi lori baba wa mo dupe pe olorun gba koso tori pe ti ki ba se pe olorun gba koso nti mo so iko ni ma ba ma so tori idi eyi e ba mi yin jesu logo
ogo
e de yin jesu daada mo fe ka yin daada eyin jesu yi logo eyin jesu yi logo ohun to ma gbogbo lenu wa loruko Jesu ko ni de ba wa. Our mother is appreciating God and she's so joyful that God has been preserving her and the husband. They ought to have shared the testimony, but God has been saving them from series of accidents, and he appreciating God over a child that was transferred to a far away state for schooling. But he told her father in the Lord that this child is far away, and her father said God will surprise her, and the child was also transferred back to closer place. And especially God over the serious things God has been using the prayer water to do in the life of the neighbor's children. The water has turned to an optician. The water has also healed and become a doctor. The water has done series of things. What about your own case?
Yes, we show Modupelo long ni bi jet abi jenisha. I got a mini, somebody to our yo de le me the one more consume my shape, but we know what to sue me. Daddy, what bad day? Money, if you're lost, you're like, bo, I be kind of lost if you come, money me, lost if you come, money just with you won't pay. Muluma woman, so, but back bo me, I like when you have your pa, bobo, I got ye. Over to the Gelian, when you're to one woman, me gum, but I've been closey. Ni kemisi mo tun lo si e o tun ba si wo bayi o tun le mo ni mo mo dare lebi o ba be lowo olorun pe se ku ti ya ni olorun so fun pe iku o ya o ni pe iye ni o pe ko si nkan kan mo dupe lowo olorun pe olorun o je ki nku pe gbogbo nkan to nse mi o lo mo dupe lowo oluwa mo so pe jesu o se o jesu o se lori okan mi
na amen
e ja pato fun jesu to se inu aye won o de pa daada amen amanda said to God that she has body rashes, and the more she scratches, the more the rashes increases. But to God be the glory, God help her through the use of the prayer water. And for those miracles you have had, and the more that God has done in your life,